Oh no you don't, you disgraceful person. I know what you're doing. You are about to interrupt Carl from Aqua Teen Hunger Force's sentence about you falsely accusing Frankie Kun of saying the N-word when he didn't. Like bruh. You know damn well that he's telling the truth, and you don't want to listen to him at all. If you do that again, then I will have no choice but to get Squisker to deal with you. Let's just skip this part and move on.